So guys, I'm done. I got three balloons in here. Two got ribbons, but one don't have. I have no more ribbons in here. So, did you like it? My decorated balloons with ribbons and lace. For today's vlog, I'm gonna teach you how to decorate a balloon like this. You know, some occasions like birthdays, weddings, so you can decorate your balloons like this. So let's get started. Stay tuned. So first, you're gonna take a balloon first. Then put an air. Okay, so I don't have a pump here, so I'm just using my mouth to put an air. It's hard to tight this one. So that's it. I'm going to tie this first, so easy, so that easy to put on the holder, and this one like this. You can do like this. Put this on the hole. This one. And then pull this and make sure this is quite hard, you know. Oh no, he hasn't one to go through here. Why? So do I like this? Already like this, and turn around like this. So, and that's it. And you can put the stick. And that's it. You see? So I had my balloon now. So take out this one. Slowly pull some of this. Arrange it do like this. So already, then you can tie. So that's it. Done. So that's it. I'm done like this. So nice kind of balloon. Ta-dan. Then I will try to put this one. So this is you just pull like this, then yay, it's a ribbon. So you can put a ribbon around it, and you can put a ribbon around it. See, it's a beautiful can. Beautiful guy. Wow, wow, wow. I love this. Oh my gosh. So beautiful. So now get my very very pretty balloon in lace. So yay, I got my pretty balloon. So this one I'm going to put also a ribbon. Just do it like this, and yon, nice, a ribbon. So just around the ribbon over here. And then I'm done. Now I got my two balloons in a ribbon. With ribbon, but this one I don't have a ribbon anymore. Only two. So how? So one don't have ribbon. So guys, I'm done. I got three balloons in here. Two got ribbons, but one don't have. I have no more ribbons in here. So did you like it, my decorated balloons with ribbons and lace? I did it for myself. I don't need to buy nice balloons. I know how to decorate it already. So if you like my video, guys, I hope it helps you a lot, and you can do your own also. So don't forget to like, share with your friends, and hit the notification bell for the new updates for the new videos. And thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye.